local government elections will be held as constitutionally due. The assurance from Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley as he spoke to the media following a sod-twinning ceremony of packages 5D, 6C and 3A of the Sir Solomon Highway extension to Point Fortin.
The local elections are due this year and they will be held this year. From September 9th, 2015, everything that the government engaged in should be and would be assessed whenever the elections occur, because these are the assignments that we have been hired to work on, right? So elections are incidental.